I can find myself in these lyrics. And I would assume most sons and most daughters, most kids can find themselves in this music. It all comes together to allow you to kind of live and breathe in the song as they sing it. So I miss my mom. I'm going to see my mom this weekend.
It's my time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's on me. I'ma make them believe.
What's good, good people? It's Bigg Merk, and welcome to Bigg Merk Reacts. So, this episode, as we approach Mother's Day, I want to highlight some of the best songs made for moms. And what better song to start out with than A Song for Mama by Boyz II Men. This is one of the quintessential Mother's Day songs, but more importantly, it is one of the most beautiful songs that pays homage to mothers for their love, their dutifulness, their care. Just really just a beautiful song highlighting and showing love and respect and appreciation to moms. So, despite knowing this song very, very well, I've actually never seen the music video for it. So this is going to be a good one to revisit the song and the video for the first time. So with that, let's get into it. Here is A Song for Mama by Boyz II Men. Those first few chords really, really hit you, don't they? Yeah. That's right. This song was on the Soul Food soundtrack, the movie Soul Food, for you guys that don't know. Completely forgot that. Okay. We locked in. Let's go. Shout out to Terry, the ones that know, know.
You taught me everything, everything you've given me. I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right if I didn't have you by my side. Oh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be with you.
So the one thing that I have to always say about Boyz II Men is vocally, their sound is so buttery. Especially, we haven't even gotten into the harmonies and the way they stack their voices. But, I mean, that's what Boyz II Men is known for, their harmonies and being really precise and smooth in their singing. But there's just such a warmth and subtleness to this song, and even in the arrangement, which helps really make it feel more intimate and sentimental, as of course this is a song to show kind of love and gratitude and appreciation for mom. So I love it when all of those elements come together and really set an emotional stage for you to be able to really, you know, live and breathe in the song as they sing it.
You have been to me, you will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, mama, you know I love you.
Ooh, you knew I love you.
Mama, mama, you're the queen of my heart. Your love
So the thing about Boyz II Men's harmonies that really hit so hard is that they have such rich layers, especially at the very, very bottom. So I always like to think of Boyz II Men, if you strip the music away, they sound and could very well exist as an a cappella group, you know, in the style of, you know, a later group like Pentatonix, who have all of these different sounds that they make and emulate different instruments. I believe Boyz II Men can do that because we hear some of it in, especially in the lower registers of the songs, singing bass and baritone that really just gives a weight and warmth and heaviness to the overall harmony, which I think most people recognize. But again, when you're listening, you hear the top line notes that really carry the song. And that bass, that bottom, that baritone, when you hear that bottom, dum, 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 like that's really holding those harmonies up, is often forgotten about. And I think that's one of the things that really makes Boyz II Men as vocalists truly special.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Oh, you're always down for me, have always been around for me. Even when I was bad, you showed me right from my wrongs. Yes, you did. And you took up for me when everyone was down on me. You always did understand. You gave me strength to go on.
There were so many times looking back when I was so afraid. And then you come to me and say, anything, and no one else can do what you have.
Now, lyrically, we gotta highlight this because I feel every child can relate. Because obviously, the song is being sung from a child's perspective to their mother. And you know, I think about my mom and my grandma and how much hell I gave them coming up. And despite that, them always being my biggest cheerleaders, even if they disagree with what I was doing, they gave me the space to kind of figure it out on my own. And knowing that I always had my mom, that I always had my grandma, you know, rest in peace to her, to kind of fall back on, to give me that support when I couldn't find it anywhere else, when no one would give it, when people said or did certain things to me. And you know, they saw things in me that I didn't see in myself. And I want to even extend the definition of mom and mama for this, because not only, you know, our biological moms, but I've had many mother figures stand in the gap for me in my life that aren't my biological moms. And there's a love that I have for them that's very much in the same way. I think it's just kind of beautiful the way that this was written. And I want to say, I know Babyface produced this. I don't know if he wrote it, but just the way that this speaks and speaks to a very kind of personal relationship that a child has with a mother. And we can see a lot of sons in the video, so I think that's a unique frame working in as well. In a way that is super relatable, and I can find myself in these lyrics. And I would assume most sons and most daughters, most kids can find themselves in this music and in these lyrics. So I think that's just beautifully done. And again, it all comes together to allow you to kind of live and breathe in the song as they sing it. So what more can you ask for?
You'll always be.
You're the queen of my heart.
You are.
we love a bridge. If y'all watch this channel, y'all know we love a bridge.
Fills me up just thinking about you. I never go a day without my mother. You know, my mom, you know, I love you. Oh,
mama, mama, you're the queen of my heart.
So much passion in the song. It's so much, just you can feel the groups. This is coming. This is authentic. This is coming from the heart, from the soul. And I think that's what makes it so impactful and why listeners feel this song so much, because they performed the hell out of this song. I mean, man, like, and then, you know, for those of you who've seen Soul Food, the snippets that they're putting in from the actual movie are some of the most emotionally jarring moments in the movie. And you press that against the background of this beautiful song. Stirs it up, man. It really stirs something up in you.
Loving you is like food to my soul.
That's what I was talking about. The dun, dun, dun.
Yeah. You are the food to my soul. Yes, you are.
Man, one of the great boy bands of all time, Boyz II Men, with a beautiful homage to moms. Oh, man. I miss my mom. I'm going to see my mom this weekend. And this makes me happy that I'm going to see my mom, you know what I'm saying, to celebrate a little bit. It also makes me miss my grandma. My grandma was very, very instrumental in my life. So shout out to the moms, the grandmas, the aunties, the Sunday school teachers, the teachers who were your mom from 8 to 3 every day in school. It's just love. It's all love for the moms for me. And I absolutely love this song. I'm glad I finally got to see the video, because it does ring a few bells and showing all the different diversity in moms, not only racially, but in an age, but from location and the age of the children and how our relationship, I think it does a way of just kind of seeding the idea of how our relationships with our mothers change and grow and evolve as children, as we change and grow and age and evolve. So just beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, man. So yeah, that was A Song for Mama by Boyz II Men. If there are any other songs or artists that you guys would like me to review or react to, drop them in the comments and I'll be sure to make it happen. Don't forget to like this video and hit that subscribe button. I will be deeply appreciative if you did. Also, hit that notification bell so you guys can be notified whenever a new video drops. So there it is, man. Until next time, stay tuned, stay dangerous. It's love. Later.
It's my time. Yeah, yeah, yeah.